He drew upon his Vietnam experience as a helicopter pilot and landed his chopper in Johnny Cash's yard. So the story goes, handed him a cassette tape, said, "Mr. Cash, I want you to hear a song I wrote." It was this song right here. Johnny, of course, went on to record it. "Well, I woke up Sunday morning, no way to hold my head, it didn't hurt. The beer I had for breakfast wasn't bad, I had one more for dessert. I fumbled through my closet for my clothes and found my cleanest dirty shirt. Washed my face and combed my hair, stumbled down the stairs to greet the day. I smoked my mind the night before on cigarettes and songs that I'd been picking. I lit my first and watched a small kid playing with the can that he was kicking. Then I crossed the empty street and caught the Sunday smell of someone's fried chicken. Lord, it took me back to something I've lost somewhere, somehow along the way. On a Sunday morning sidewalk, I'm wishing, Lord, that I was stoned. 'Cause there's something about a Sunday that makes a body feel alone. And there's nothing short of dying half as lonesome as the sound of a sleeping city sidewalk and a Sunday morning coming down." In the park I saw Daddy with a laughing little girl he was swinging. I stopped beside a Sunday school and listened to the songs they were singing. I headed back for home, and somewhere far away a lonely bell was ringing. And it echoed through the canyon like the disappearing dreams of yesterday. On a Sunday morning sidewalk, I'm wishing, Lord, that I was stoned. 'Cause there's something about a Sunday that makes a body feel alone. City sidewalk and a Sunday morning coming down.